slow, considering he had to win.
Hmm.
But still, it might be something. This is Magnus' play. I guess black should go for bishop e6 and just accept the double pawns.
Hmm. Okay. But then...
That's a difficult decision to make.
Hmm.
Or bishop d7 makes just develop.
Well, then we have Fishy Anand, who's also fighting for first place.
Yes. Let's
see, how did he tackle Fezzalin Topalov, who was a bit vulnerable today?